Royal Navy has got a new hunter-killer submarine. King Charles III has formally commissioned the Royal Navy's latest nuclear-powered attack submarine, HMS Agamemnon, during a ceremony at the BAE Systems shipyard in Barrow-in-Furness, Cumbria, the historic hub of Britain's submarine construction. The event marked a significant milestone for the Royal Navy, reinforcing the UK's commitment to maintaining a modern, stealthy, and capable undersea fleet. HMS Agamemnon, named after the legendary king of Mycenae in Greek mythology, is the sixth vessel in the Advanced Astute-class program. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes how capable is Britain's newest Astute-class submarine, HMS Agamemnon. Before we proceed, a word on NordVPN, which is one of the most trusted and fastest VPN brand that has a no-log policy validated by Deloitte. NordVPN provides a 256-bit encrypted tunnel that protects your privacy and also enables you to access contents that are blocked based on geolocation. Its threat protection system helps you avoid phishing, scams, and malware. NordVPN application is available for all the major platforms as well as browsers. Get an exclusive NordVPN deal with massive saving by going to nordvpn.com/defense or clicking the link in the description. It's risk-free with Nord's 30-day money-back guarantee. The Astute class is the latest class of nuclear-powered fleet submarines, SSNs, in service with the Royal Navy. The boats are being constructed by BAE Systems Maritime, submarines at Barrow-in-Furness. Seven boats will be constructed. The first of class, Astute, was launched by Camilla, Duchess of Cornwall, in 2007, commissioned in 2010, and declared fully operational in May 2014. Astute is the replacement for the Trafalgar-class fleet submarines in Royal Navy service. The Astute class is the largest and most advanced attack submarine ever built for the Royal Navy. The class sets a new standard for the Royal Navy in terms of weapons load, communication facilities, and stealth. Astute leads the way with many technological firsts and is the quietest ever made. HMS Agamemnon measures 97 meters in length, displaces around 7,400 tons, and is capable of reaching speeds of approximately 56 kilometers per hour, 35 miles per hour. Like her sister boats in the Astute class, she is powered by the Rolls-Royce PWR2 Core H pressurized water reactor, coupled with a pump jet propulsor. Originally developed for the Vanguard-class ballistic missile submarines, the PWR2 reactor provides an estimated 100 megawatts of power and is designed to operate for up to 25 years without requiring refueling. The Astute-class submarines are built for true global reach. They can generate their own oxygen and fresh water from seawater, allowing them to remain submerged indefinitely, limited only by crew endurance and supplies. The submarine's bridge fins are reinforced to enable safe surfacing through polar ice, and they can also be fitted with a dry deck shelter, enabling Special Boat Service SBS commandos to deploy covertly while the submarine remains submerged. Each boat is crewed by around 98 personnel and incorporates some of the most advanced stealth technologies in service. More than 39,000 anechoic tiles cover the hull, absorbing and distorting active sonar pulses to mask the submarine's acoustic signature. This gives the Astute class a significant edge in underwater stealth, making them quieter and harder to detect than any previous Royal Navy submarine. HMS Agamemnon is fitted with one of the most advanced sensor and combat systems ever installed on a submarine. Her suite includes the Thales Sonar 2076, the Atlas DSO 25 Echo Sounder, two Thales CM010 optronic masts, and the Raytheon Successor IFF Identification Friend or Foe system. Together, these systems give the submarine unparalleled situational awareness beneath the surface, on the surface, and in the air. At the heart of her detection capability is the Sonar 2076, an integrated active/passive search and attack sonar system that incorporates bow, flank, intercept, and towed array sensors. The manufacturer describes Sonar 2076 as the most capable sonar suite in the world. It reportedly uses around 13,000 hydrophones, far more than any previous Royal Navy system and more than any other submarine sonar globally. This extraordinary sensor density provides unmatched sensitivity and detection ranges. A critical innovation is the use of commercial off-the-shelf COTS processing technology, which allows continuous upgrades and supports the deployment of far more advanced algorithms than earlier generations of sonar. The system's overall processing power is said to equal that of 60,000 personal computers, making it one of the most powerful acoustic processors ever fielded. Feeding into this is the Astute Combat Management System, ACMS, which integrates sonar and other sensor inputs. Using advanced data fusion and visualization algorithms, ACMS presents real-time tactical images on command consoles, enabling the crew to detect, classify, and track contacts with extraordinary clarity. This integration of world-class sonar performance with cutting-edge computing gives HMS Agamemnon a significant advantage in undersea warfare, allowing her to hunt, evade, and strike with unparalleled effectiveness. HMS Agamemnon is armed with six 533-millimeter, 21-inch torpedo tubes with storage capacity for up to 38 weapons, giving her a versatile and formidable strike capability. Like the rest of the Astute class, she can deploy both Tomahawk land attack cruise missiles and the Spearfish heavyweight torpedo, enabling her to conduct a wide range of missions from precision land strikes to anti-submarine and anti-surface warfare. The Tomahawk cruise missile remains one of the most effective long-range precision strike weapons in service. Powered by a liquid-fuel turbofan engine, it achieves significantly greater range than a rocket-propelled system of similar size while flying at subsonic speeds, which allows for low-altitude terrain-following flight that makes radar detection difficult. Depending on the variant, Tomahawk has a maximum range of 1,550 miles, 2,500 kilometers, enabling submarines like HMS Agamemnon to strike deep inland from hundreds of miles offshore. The latest upgrade, Block 5, ensures Tomahawk's continued relevance on modern battlefields. Two primary variants are in service: the Block 5A Maritime Strike, designed to engage enemy surface warships, and the Block 5B, equipped with the Joint Multi-Effects Warhead System, JMEWS. This advanced warhead combines blast fragmentation with enhanced penetration, enabling it to destroy a wide spectrum of targets ranging from soft assets such as aircraft on runways to hardened structures like bunkers. Complementing the Tomahawk is the Spearfish heavyweight torpedo, the Royal Navy's primary submarine-launched weapon for both anti-submarine warfare and anti-surface ship warfare. First developed in the 1970s and entering service in the early 1990s, Spearfish is widely regarded as one of the most advanced and powerful torpedoes in the world. It can be guided either by wire from the launching submarine or via its own autonomous active/passive sonar, making it highly adaptable in combat scenarios. With a 300-kilogram, 660-pound warhead, a top speed of 148 kilometers per hour, 92 miles per hour, and a range of 54 kilometers, 33 miles, Spearfish is the fastest long-range heavyweight torpedo ever produced. Its speed, destructive payload, and sophisticated guidance systems allow it to neutralize even the most heavily defended targets, from nuclear submarines to major surface combatants. Together, the Tomahawk cruise missile and Spearfish torpedo armament makes HMS Agamemnon one of the most lethal attack submarines in the world, capable of delivering devastating precision strikes both on land and at sea, while maintaining stealth and survivability. HMS Agamemnon, as a nuclear-powered submarine, is free from the limitations of conventional propulsion, giving her virtually unlimited range and endurance, constrained only by crew needs and onboard supplies. This allows her to remain submerged and undetected for extended periods, providing the Royal Navy with a platform capable of projecting power worldwide. Equipped with the Spearfish heavyweight torpedo, the fastest and most advanced long-range torpedo in service, and one of the most sophisticated sonar suites ever developed, she combines devastating firepower with unmatched situational awareness. This synergy of nuclear endurance, advanced weaponry, and cutting-edge sensors makes Agamemnon one of the most potent undersea platforms afloat, capable of offensive missions such as hunting submarines, neutralizing surface fleets, and conducting precision strikes, as well as deterrent patrols in contested waters to reinforce NATO's collective defense. Once fully operational, Agamemnon will join her sister boats, Astute, Ambush, Artful, Audacious, and Anson, as part of the Royal Navy's submarine flotilla. Together, these submarines form the backbone of Britain's hunter-killer force, tasked with missions ranging from intelligence gathering and surveillance to protecting the nation's nuclear deterrent and projecting power overseas.